Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Welcome back to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Special Edition. This is Hill with yet another episode. And we are here in Whiterun to return the Dragonstone, or present the Dragonstone, to Farengar. We're delivering the Dragonstone to Farengar. See there, I didn't have to remember his name. So, again, this game is heavily modded. We have 104 mods now, and you're looking at one of them right now. This is a retexture of Whiterun. Yeah, thank you, girl.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Did you know there's fruits that actually grow better in the cold weather?
I think I'm like starting to lose my way. I think here, this is the way. Yeah, the one thing I don't like about this retexture mod are these stones here. They look kind of weird. But such as it is, everything else looks good, except I don't like the way the stones look. So as you can see, we're level 4. Brand new playthrough. Never made it very far. The first time I played the game 5 years ago on the Xbox 360, didn't enjoy it. But I am really enjoying it now after quite a bit of experience with other sword and sorcery type games.
You see, the terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older text, perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other... the Dragon Stone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way.
So what about my reward, you condescending? You know what? I'm gonna bite my tongue this time.
You'll have to see the Jarl about that.
What?
Be his steward, Avenici.
Really?
I'm sure one of them will pay you appropriately.
Like you don't have the money.
My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with. So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you decipher it.
Farengar, you need to come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should come too.
A dragon? How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I take this a bit more seriously about...
Really? I was on my way back to Riverwood. I'm tired.
I don't know if we can stop it. Let's go.
So, Irulan tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
Oh, that's right. We saw it coming from the south. It was fast. Faster than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. Burn it. Irulan, you'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irulan and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the Dragon Stone for Farengar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avenici that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armory.
Come along. very much like to see this dragon.
Hide armor of minor restoration.
Risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
Alright, do I have a moment here? I got this thing level up. It's time to level up. More health. Alright, 370. And... kind of want to put something in armor, but either archery or one-handed. I'm going to go with archery mastery. So I do 50% damage now, because if I'm going to be fighting a dragon, will you get the fuck out of my way? If I'm going to be fighting a dragon, I'm going to need, as strong a damage I can with my bows. My arrows. My bows and my arrows. Why is there still a marker on here? But anyway, let's just go ahead and stick with the main mission. I'm not sure why these guards keep on saying, "Wait, I know you." It's getting kind of annoying. I thought I had installed a mod that makes people behave more normal and cuts out some of this repetitive dialogue. It's about time.
No signs of any dragon right now. Sure, looks like it's been. I know it looks bad. We've got to figure out what happened. And if that dragon is still skulking around somewhere. Spread out. Look for survivors. We need to know what to feel.
Just got grabbed when they tried to make a run for it.
Guardsman, what happened here? Where's this dragon? Quickly now!
Then save us. Here he comes again.
Here he comes. Find cover and make every arrow count.
I hear it, but I don't see it. Oh, there it is down there. Ow! All right, let me come down here into the fray. Well, maybe I should have stayed up there. I can't see a damn thing. These damn bushes. Got it.
No.
weapons and staff enchantments are 8% better. Well, we'll take it. White run guard helmet. We'll take it.
Get back.
What was happening? What was going on? So much power.
How do I use my new shout? Is this magic? Okay, we got a shout category. Unrelenting force. Let's favorite this.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What do you mean?
In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
I think you may be right.
There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do. Grandfather used to tell stories about the dragon. Those born with the dragon blood. Like old Tiber Septim said.
Yeah, what was that?
Heard of Tiber Septim killing any dragons?
There weren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the dragonborn killing dragons and steal the power. You must be one.
You say you're the devil. Come on, you. Tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Some of you would be better off keeping quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know for sure. But I don't need some mythical Dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. Really are Dragonborn.
That was the hairiest fight I've ever been in, and I've been in more than a few. I don't know about this Dragonborn business. I'm sure glad you're with us. You better get back to White One right away. Jarl Bargraf will want to know what happened here.
Alright, so I now am officially Dragonborn. Official or unofficial, not sure. What the?
We will be back. Did y'all hear that? Not over. Somebody said Dovahkiin.
Pay good money for information.
Who are you looking for?
A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She's likely not using control data. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here at White Room, so we will be in Rorik's if you learn anything.
Why are you looking for this person?
It's none of your concern.
Really?
All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. If you locate her, find us in Rorik's.
You know what? You need to watch your tone, bruh. No, I don't have no news. Get to steppin'.
Sometimes I miss the soldier's life. When when I hold my daughter in my arms, I know I made the right choice.
I like to train in one-handed weapons.
I can teach you a few things.
Ooh, I actually have some gold. So I can get one level of training. It's better than nothing.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
You heard the summons. What else could it mean?
The Greybeards.
We were just talking about you. My brother needs a word with you.
So that's what it was. It was the Greybeard's voice I heard. Turns out I may be something called Dragonborn.
Dragonborn? What do you know about the Dragonborn?
When the dragon died, I absorbed some kind of power from it.
So it's true. Greybeards really were summoning you.
Yeah, I heard some kind of voice, but who are the Greybeards?
Masters of the Way of the Voice. They live in seclusion high on the slopes of the throat of the world.
What do these Greybeards want with me?
The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice. The ability to focus your vital essence into a thume or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun? That was the voice of the Greybeards, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tiber Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rangar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be, I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn?
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rangar, don't be so hard on Avanich.
I meant no disrespect, of course. It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeards' business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you, and the Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know, to climb the 7,000 steps again. I made the pilgrimage once. Did you know that? High Hrothgar is a very peaceful place. Very disconnected from the troubles of this world. I wonder that the Greybeards even notice what's going on down here. They haven't seemed to care before. No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you. You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant. I assign you Lydia as a personal housecarl. And this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn. Back to business, Proventus. We still have a city to defend.
Yes, my lord.
Well, well, look who it is. How have you been?
All right, let's see. Not sure what we're going to do next. I do want to go back, though, to Riverwood. So, now Lydia. Not sure I want her to accompany me, but let's see. I've installed a mod. She should look absolutely gorgeous. Look at her. Wow, are you kidding me? You look like some kind of Wonder Woman. What does a house call do?
As my thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
I'm a thane. What does that mean?
The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look the other way if you tell them who you are. All right, then.
Yeah, I'm gonna need you to stay here for right now, but believe me, I'll be back.
Check the time. Are these people still up? Who is this guy? Oh, this is the, he is actually a mod that I installed so that in the future, when I can afford to, I can summon him whenever I need supplies and whatnot. So, yeah. I guess I'm just gonna go to my own home and get some rest. Take the golden claw to whatever his name is. It's like, I hope you guys don't expect me to remember these people's names. That's not going to work that well. Oh, it's 6 a.m. Well, at least get 8 hours. It'll be afternoon, but he needs some rest. It's been a long, long journey, long day. Okay, so Sundar is well rested. Now let me see, use cooking surface. I don't think I can actually store any of this food that I've been, or can I? Drinks, vegetable storage. Oh. I don't know, are apples vegetables? I guess they are. Wait, oh. Yeah. I'm just gonna put them in there. Wait, that didn't work though. What did I do? Did I just eat everything? Oh my goodness. Yeah, I was pressing the wrong button, people. Sorry about that. Alright, so cooking ingredients. I would consider flour a cooking ingredient. So we will put that over here. Yes, all 13. Venison. I don't think we have anything for... I mean, that's not cooked. Can I cook the venison? Oh, see, this isn't like... Well, yeah, I can make a venison chop. There we go. Alright, so we got a little bit of food here for Sundar. So now that he's slept, eaten, and of course, I'm sure he showered and all that kind of stuff. Well, I don't know. They don't have showers. Maybe he went to the river and bathed over here. But now he's going into town and take care of this business with the Golden Claw.
Wait, I know you.
Oh my god, every guard is going to say this? No, I don't want to break it. Wait, why aren't they here? Huh? Who are...
It's my boy Sven you need to listen to. He sings at the inn most every night.
Yeah.
Wait, am I not at the right place? Sven's house. No, this isn't the right... Oh, wow. This is where I need to go. I'm going to try to break into somebody's home. Yeah, we're meant to come here, folks, to the Riverwood Trader. It's nice and cozy in here.
Show those thieves
Lucan.
Steal from Luke and Valerius. The sooner you find the claw, the sooner our lives can get back to normal.
Well, I got some good news for you then. I have the Golden Claw.
You found it. There it is. Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm gonna put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Ooh, 400 gold.
It means so Look much at... to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
Man, this thing...
Thank you.
Smaller. This thing looks huge.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves. The Riverwood Trader is back to the way it used to be.
It's a fine day with you around.
Ah, good to see you.
Yeah, I got some things I want to sell.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Okay, so I can get rid of this. Okay, I should keep this to learn the enchantment from it. This has an enchantment too. Nice. Is this the bow I'm using? No, okay, I can sell that. Imperial sword, we can get rid of this. Orcish sword, go. Okay. Oh, these steel swords, we can sell those. Alright, let's see, what else have we got? So, one of these. Maybe keep that one, let's see. Get rid of that. Circlet can go. Fur boots can go. This can go. These hide bracers. I guess this lockpicking enchantment I could learn. And this one too. What does this do? Weapons and staff are okay. Okay, this Whiterun guard armor we don't need. And the helmet. Get this, the ultimate ring of God. But we're not gonna wear that and certainly not sell it. I don't think anybody could afford it. Just hang on to this stuff here for now. Oh, this wooden bowl. I think I picked that up by accident. Get rid of that. Alright, I think we're good.
It was a pleasure.
Good to see you.
Alright, let's see what we have. The Way of the Voice. Now see, this is tricky because this mission is very difficult to try to reach the Greybeards. And I don't know if I'm ready. I'm like barely level 5, but we'll have to see. Okay. Well, I think I'm going to end the video here. We've accomplished what I'd set out to in the last video, returning the claw and the Dragonstone. I'm now the Thane of Whiterun. I have a House Carl. And we're just going to do some stuff here off camera and prepare for our journey to Hyrothgar. So I thank you all for watching, and I will catch you in the next video.